basket will help him throughout this game.
His scoring down from last year when he averaged 16 a contest. Jorgensen finds his first.
Good ball screen action, Jorgensen.
Both losses, Providence and Marquette. Kane again with the left hand.
Again, I think you have to jeopardy defensively.
Handle one of those walk-ons we just referenced. Martin hunts his second three and he finds it.
Here's a guy that's fifth overall. Again, when you're at DePaul, if you get into the situation where one guy's over dribbling the ball, Butler loads up defensively.
There's the first for Kamal Baldwin. Dave Lane taken it since his sophomore year. Kane into the corner, the pass to Reed. Tipped up and in. Just like they drew it up.
Position, Aaron, a post guy. Kevin was scoring in a shot contest on a perimeter guy.
Martin pulls up, and it's able to roll through.
Yeah, that unbelievable touch and skill to be able to make a shackage. The way the floor of the game is going on right now, I don't have a problem with him doing a heat check.
Grab steps, first shot goes through. Short corner, Nate Fowler. Back to Fowler from Thompson.
Good job by Butler. Identified.
Baldwin splits a couple of defenders. Keenan Martin finds another. That's his fourth from behind the arc.
And that's where Kamal Baldwin has gotten better.
Struz after the one-hand pass.
Hashtag special delivery baseline.
The
defense, high energy, switching, trapping, almost like Press Virginia does.
Baldwin from about the elbow gets a friendly bounce.
And he had
now six to shoot. Baldwin, tough runner. The floater goes right through.
Baldwin having the ability to score.
Thompson able to get it away from Struz. Jorgensen tees it up in the corner.
That shot right there.
McCallum spinning. Pulled down. Paul Reed having himself a good couple of possessions. Blue Demons will drop to 1-6 in Big East play. Three from straight away, and it's knocked in. Timeout called. Cyrus, his first three-pointer today. 4-4 in conference play. Meanwhile, DePaul drops to 1-6. They've lost three in a row.